the bench. He and Hilliard, Andre, Ilyasova, and KCP on the floor. Contavious gives it up. Hilliard by himself buries it.
Nice to see.
Oh, that's great to see for the young fella from Villanova. It's lost the handle. Hilliard comes up with it. Plenty of shot clock is at 14. Hilliard fakes the pass now, makes the pass to Stanley. Foul line gun goes for Stanley Johnson. Shot clock 6 for Hilliard.
Give it to Stanley Johnson.
Hilliard with the drive and the deuce.
Love it.
Count it. And a foul.
You know, it's just about opportunity. Hilliard has toiled and persevered through this rookie season. This is his best opportunity for playing time tonight at the NBA level in his career. You know, he's been down to the D League. He's played 3 games in the D League, all well. And now getting this opportunity because Marcus Morris is unavailable. Stanley Johnson starts. And they need a guy coming off the bench.
Aaron Baines, baseline bounce, backdoor cut. Hilliard for the jam.
That was nice. Good recognition on the overplay. And then Darrun Hilliard makes his move to the basket with an easy bounce pass from Baines. The bench starting to come together a little bit with Stanley Johnson out there.
Brooklyn needs a timeout. They'll take one with 9:05 to go in the game. Darrun Hilliard has to feel good about this up and down. Pistons 81, the Nets 68 on Fox Sports Detroit.